Dog lovers, perk up your ears. The American Kennel Club just revealed the top breeds for 2020, and lots of favorite companions are back on top. Labs have reigned supreme as the number one pick for more than quarter of a century now, but there are a few surprises among the ranks. Chances are you know someone who's gotten a French bulldog in the past few years, and it's easy to see why. Those cute pups have ridden their wave of popularity all the way to the fourth place. And now check out the most popular breeds. Number 5. Bulldogs. The bulldog is an excellent choice. Their characters include friendliness, sociability, laziness, and being docile. The bulldog was bred as a fighting dog in earlier times. However, this has changed today and they are often used as a family dog. There are now dozens of subcategories of the bulldog, such as the French bulldog. This is a good transition because we are already in. Number 4. French bulldogs. Frenchies have big personalities but require minimal exercise. It's no wonder the big-eared pooches are also the top choice around the world. Number 3. Golden Retrievers. This intelligent, friendly breed is basically the movie star of the group, with starring roles on Full House, Air Bud, and Homeward Bound. There are many breeds that are child-friendly, but this breed is a practical helper and companion for a family with children. The Golden Retriever is every child's best friend. Number 2. German Shepherds. These trusted companions often work as police dogs and service dogs because they're fiercely loyal to their main caretakers. They have an extremely strong sense of smell, which makes them particularly practical for detecting objects or living things. And now it's time for the most popular breed among dogs. Number 1. Labrador Retrievers. These friendly and active pups have held the top spot the past 28 years in a row. This is a do-everything breed that needs to be with its humans. He is good for hunting, showing, family, dock diving, tracking, obedience. This dog is very easy to train because it gives him pleasure to learn something new. This is because the Labrador wants to build a close relationship with his pack. For him, the owner or the family is a pack, and that's why this dog would just do anything for or with them. I hope you liked the video. If yes, please feel free to subscribe, like or comment under the video.